Inner eyes. A money-driven person lives for money, and a love-driven person lives for love. Such people live for the pleasures of the body. When one lives for his body, his karma blinds his inner eyes. He whose inner eyes have opened lives in heaven, and he whose eyes have not opened lives in the illusions of his thoughts. Truth is all things returning to their origin and living eternally as themselves.